Early this morning, the U.S. carried out its first execution of a female inmate in nearly seven decades.
52-year-old Lisa Montgomery died by lethal injection at the federal prison complex in Terre Haute, Indiana. She strangled Bobby Joe Stinnett in Skidmore, Missouri, back in 2004. Montgomery then cut Stinnett's unborn baby from her body and tried to pass that child off as her own. The baby survived and was being raised by her father. She is now 16 years old.